Persian outsider, she dreamed one day of taking her place in the Zenana among these powerful women. Return her son to her, his real mother.